today we're going to be covering a game called Sinister Halloween. It's on Steam. It's VR enabled, or you can just play it without. And surprisingly, there is no music in this menu here, and there's very little in the way of settings to change, like at least control wise. There's videos and there's game, but that's about it. But let's get right to the campaign and go to town.
Hello. Boys, let's just go to the party.
Yeah, we're going. We're going, babe. We're going. Trick or treat. Smell my feet. Give me something good to eat. It's kind of cool getting to explore this little town, I'm not going to lie. That's kind of a neat idea. I'd love to see the concept expanded upon and by other developers, even. Explore the house. Oh, jeez. Yeah, ha ha ha.
No way we're getting in there.
Caw, 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 caw. All right, well.
What are you doing up there?
I'm trying to find a way in.
Let's fill up our bags with candy. Please, please. Help! Help! I'm not so sure we should be trying to break and enter just to, for the sake of Halloween, but...
Whoa! Hey, I found something.
Okay, yeah. Oh. Whoa! Whoa! Hello? Oh! Okay! Definitely need a repair, man. Okay, seriously, now things are bumping in the night, and I'm on edge. You started off innocent and, like, nice, and now you're getting a little crazy.
Oh, I love your costume.
The heck is that? Oh my gosh, my hairs are standing up on my arms. Oh my gosh. I love it. Please don't. Please don't tell me I have to go in the basement.
Oh God.
Oh.
I should get out of here.
That's messed up. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Load. I gotta load. I gotta load. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Why are you still reloading? Holy cow. Oh god, okay, I guess I can't kill her, she's a ghost. I guess she's a ghost. That makes sense, you can't shoot ghosts. Can't shoot them. You can't shoot ghosts. What the heck is that? No, don't leave me, why? Really? You just left me? Ah! That deer! Oh, that don't look good. Oh, okay, yeah, that definitely don't look good, yeah, okay. Holy cow, look at all of them. That is a lot of werewolves. Okay. My gosh. What is happening? Whoa. Whoa. Somehow, I don't think that's what's important.
We want candy.
Yeah, I don't like spiders. I don't like them. I don't like spiders. What the heck is that? Whoa! Did he just take my friends? Oh, jeez. He played peekaboo. And I was not ready for that. jeez. Whoa! Oh, this game. Woo! Well, that was a look at Sinister Halloween. That was thoroughly entertaining, as cheesy as it is. It there's a charm there, very much like EDF. You know, there's just this charm that, even though it's not the best thing, it definitely nails that Halloween vibe, and I really am glad I got a chance to check it out, thanks to the developers. There is some extra DLC that comes with it now. It looks like Haunted Forest, Suburban Mansion, Barn, Slaughterhouse, and there's a new one called Asylum that's out. But I'll leave that to you guys to check out if you do check this game out. But that was just a very fun jaunt, and I bet in VR it's even better because, you know, you get that whole, like, you're there in the atmosphere. But they really nailed that kind of, like, haunted house town getting taken over by crazy evil. And the most silliest and maybe over-the-top way. But anyway, until the next video, guys, this is Slasher JPC signing out.